sovereign law, in which he encouraged Zimbabweans to stage anti-government protests. The Minister of Information, Publicity and Broadcasting Services, Senator Mutsvangwa, had no kind words to Love, whom she said is inching to lead Zimbabwe into anarchy.
As the government of Zimbabwe, we vehemently object to and strongly condemn the pastoral letter of Archbishop Love in this quartet of Catholic prelates. Its evil message reeks with all the vices that have perennially overhauled the progress of Africa. It trumpets petty tribal feuds and narrow regionalist agendas. That it does to sow seeds to international trust as a prelude to civil war and national disintegration. Indeed, Archbishop Lofu dons the robes of Archbishop Anastasia Seromba, who was the chief spiritual ideologist and violent practitioner of the 1994 Hutu Tutsi genocide of Rwanda. These crimes against humanity took place during the Rwandan Civil War that saw more than 800,000 Tutsi minority beaten by the Bafa tribe and moderate Hutus massacred on such a large scale. The infamous Rwandese Catholic Archbishop would eventually be tried and sentenced to life imprisonment by the International Criminal Tribunal for Rwanda.
Senator Mutsvangwa also said Love's letter seeks to revive and fend the perennial vices of division.
He wants to posit